So here we are at Ali Pali for the Ali Pali Modern Railway Show. Already I've seen it's very busy, which is really nice to see, and it's a mixture of families and everyone, so really nice to see the hobbies getting back into fashion. So let's go to the titles and then we can have a look around. So now to the titles.
myself a gimbal.
I'm getting a monopod.
Monopods are very good.
I have a gimbal.
But you just don't use.
Well, in here, people.
Yeah.
Anyway, and it's just. I've got a tripod. When I'm at a local show, to me, I take the tripod. Because quite often I get permission to have the tripod set up and.
Didn't see red light.
Are we not going to get much past the end of the platform? Pause and then carry on. Is that all right?
Yeah. It's just all the little details that caught my attention.
Yeah. What, you have to make your own model, or can you get them?
You have to make everything.
You have to make everything.
So there we are, very good show. Nice to catch up with a few of the people I haven't seen for a while. So big shout out to Kite Lights. Also nice to talk to Gage Master. They now have train tech under their belt and they're saying they're looking at doing new products eventually. And the one I'm most pleased about is Green Scene have now been taken over by Squire Model. So a lot of good things. Am I going to be doing Ali Pali again? I'm really not sure. But I've enjoyed my day here. I got a nice new toy, which we'll see next week, I think. So remember to like, subscribe, comment, tell your friends, tell your enemies. And I'll see you all, hopefully, on Wednesday for the live stream. Thank you very much. Richard.